this video, I'll show you a few residual plots and I'll explain what it means for your regression. A residual is the vertical distance between a data point and the regression line. Each data point has one residual. If the point is above the line of best fit, it's positive, and below the line of best fit, it's negative. On a residual plot, these residuals are plotted on the vertical axis, and the independent variable is plotted on the horizontal axis. In this example, we have the independent variable of temperature, and on the vertical axis, we have the residuals from the linear model. The residuals in this particular plot are equally and randomly spaced around that center line. This tells you linear regression model is a good choice. There are some circumstances where another type of regression may be suitable. Sometimes your data is just not suitable for any kind of regression. If your plot looks like any of the following images, then your data set is probably not a good fit for linear regression. This plot of absolute residuals versus y-hat clearly shows a heteroscedastic, that is, cone-shaped pattern. The outlier is clearly apparent in this residual plot. The residual plot itself doesn't have a predictive value. So if you look at your plot of residuals and you can predict residual values that aren't showing, that's a sign you need to rethink your model. For example, in this image, the quadratic function enables you to predict where other data points might fall. For residual plots, that's not a good thing. If your plot indicates a problem, there can be several reasons why regression isn't suitable. It doesn't always mean throwing out your model completely. It could be something simple, like missing higher order variable terms that explain a non-linear pattern, missing interaction between terms in your existing model, or missing variables. If you enjoyed the video, please take a moment to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.